Like Nastya family real names and ages 2024. Number 1. Like Nastya. Anastasia Sergeyevna Radzinskaya was born on 27 January 2014 in Krasnodar Krai, Russia. She's 10 years old. Known online as Like Nastya, is a Russian-American YouTuber. She and her parents, Sergey and Anna Radzinskaya, host several YouTube channels producing original child-oriented stories and roleplays. Her main channel is the 5 the most viewed and 7 the most subscribed channel in the world. Anastasia's content includes, among other things, children's songs, educational entertainment, unboxings, vlogging, and roleplays. Her channels are dubbed into German, Arabic, Bangla, French, Portuguese, Hindi, Spanish, Korean, Vietnamese, and Indonesian. Number 2. Sergey. Like Nastya father, Sergey is one of the favorite members. The content of all of her channels is focused on Nastya and her dad playing, learning, dressing up, going to amusement parks, reenacting children's tales and nursery rhymes. She is frequently joined by her father, her cat, and her friends. She and her parents run 6 YouTube channels for children, like Nastya, Like Nastya Vlog, Like Nastya Show, Like Nastya AE, Like Nastya ESP, and Like Nastya PRT. As of May 2020, Anastasia's channels have more than 130 million subscribers and over 60 billion views in total, making her the biggest children's YouTuber in the world and the most popular creator on YouTube in terms of total views and subscribers. Number 3. Anna Radzinskaya. Anna Radzinskaya is known as Nastya's mom, born in 1985, Russia. Now living with her husband and daughter in Boca Raton, Florida. She is the mother of the famous youngest YouTuber Anastasia Radzinskaya. Like Nastya, she is from a South Russian Christian family, currently runs numerous kid-focused YouTube channels with her family in different languages, including Like Nastya. Before joining the YouTube community, she was busy with her individual business bridal salon in Krasnodar, Russia. She and her husband manage the channels. They are also called the co-pilot of Like Nastya. In 2017, Anastasia's parents signed with Yoola, a U.S.-based YouTube network and management company that helps creators to develop, localize, and monetize their content and audience. According to Forbes, Anastasia has become one of the world's fastest-growing creators, thanks to videos in 7 languages. In 2019, Forbes listed Anastasia as the 3rd highest-paid YouTuber in the world, with an estimated annual income of $18 million. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and share, and don't forget to subscribe for more exciting videos.